What's up, guys? So for my best friend's baby shower that's coming up, I put together these succulent party favors for her guests, and she is having a little girl, so of course I had to pick pink. I got these pots off of Amazon, and they did come with an array of plant tags and pot liners to prevent the dirt from coming out of the bottom. I didn't use the tags, but the liners are super helpful. They also have a bamboo bottom and stickers that came with the kit to line the bottom so it doesn't slip around. That was pretty handy. So for this project, I'm using Espoma cactus dirt. It works wonderful for succulents. It has a lot of good nutrients in it and helps to promote aeration. So I've had great success with it. And I'll also be fertilizing with Espoma organic liquid fertilizer. It's awesome. It comes in a pre-measured dose. You just tip it upside down one time, open the lid, and dump it into your pot of water. So let's get started. So I got these super cute plant tags off of an Etsy shop. I'll link it below where I got it, and it's personalized to include her last name and the date of her baby. What do you guys think?
Like and subscribe to Mommy Channels.